Everyone, my name is Awesome Sauce. Welcome back to another video, and in today's video we will be doing some Minecraft Skywars. So I got a good feeling about this. If you guys are liking, make sure to stay till the very end is what I'm trying to say. I can't speak right now. Make sure to see the entire video, and then at the end, and if once you watch it, tell me if you guys are liking this. So let's get started. My strategy is to just pretty much rush. There's probably people that are going to be rushing insanely hard on this map because this is the ultimate rush map. Everybody rushes. It's just the thing about the map. Because the islands are so close together, people are just like, I don't like you, so I'm just going to get rid of you. Let's see here. Is there anything good I really can have? Looks like they took all of it already. I don't have any blocks. So I can't really, like, bridge over is really what I really want to do. But what I think I'm going to do is I'm going to bridge over to that island. And then that island has a bridge to the middle because that's where I want to go. Come on. My teammate has blocks. Thank you. I don't need these pieces of dirt. Yes. All right, teammate. We got this. I really got a good feeling. So I think the people in this island are gone because they're in the middle. But I'm not 100% sure. I don't want that junk. Let's see here. Is there anything good I can have? I guess I'll take this instead of that. But really, there's not that much good stuff in here. Everything's gone. Of course, I do got blocks now. And that's awesome. All right. My teammate's probably like, what are you doing? Come on. Let's go to the middle. I'm sorry. Oh, my teammate died. No. I don't like that. Oh, jeez, what am I supposed to do? Players left, teams left, three. Oh, jeez, if I can take in and just get the kill. Oh, no, he has really high health. I thought he would have lower health, but, of course, he has really high health and said, come on, get him anyways. No! Okay, well, it's all right. I thought I could get him, but I did not. Let's do another round. So, yeah, we're in another round. I like to do the armor kit, where I get some golden armor, and I kind of want to rush. I don't know if I should rush the middle or other islands. I think I want to rush the middle. I think that would be quite a good idea. Let's see here. Oh, no, you're taking that chest? And then, oh, jeez, I almost fell off the edge. That was close because I was trying to go to the other side of the cage, but then I almost died. Let's see here. Get some things organized, and then hopefully we can knock somebody off. Oh no, my teammate's already going. How did he get over there? Oh, he's over here. Oh geez, come on, teammate. I will help you. If I can make the parkour jump. Oh, I was so scared right there. I think I'm gonna eat my golden apple. There's somebody coming. Oh geez. Oh geez. No, no. Oh my. Oh my goodness. The game lagged. So, and then I fell into the void. Oh geez. And now I was doing quite good that time, too. All right, let's do this again. Hopefully, we can actually get a kill. I don't know if we've gotten any kills. This time, I'm going to do the rookie kit instead of the armor kit. So, I just kind of want to rush. I really want to rush something, but I don't think it'll be a good idea. No, I'm going back with the armor kit, yeah. Hey, little zombie Pikmin guy. I'm going to call you that, zombie Pikmin guy. All right, so I got some stuff. Here, you can have these. Of some of that, and then I can take this. Yep, and I want to be fair. Oh, thank you for I don't want that really, but okay, you gave it to me. And all right, we're gonna go over. Let's go. And I think there might be somebody here. Where? Oh, ooh, we're going over. I'm sorry, teammate. I'm not here. Oh, okay. Good job, teammate. Good job. Here. Here, you can take my axe. That's all I have for you. Sorry, teammate, that I didn't have more, but is there anything in here? I like my teammate, though. Got it over. I'm really scared about these parkour jumps. Oh, come on, I gotta get him. Yes, I got him. All right, he got an assist on that. Oh, jeez, another person came and just absolutely smoked me. I got a kill. It's my first kill on camera because this is my first time ever doing Minecraft Skywars on camera. I've really been liking Minecraft Skywars lately. Okay, we're about to fight. Well, of course, I don't get why it says prepare to fight, because it's more like prepare to go in a cage and get trapped for your whole entire life, is what it should say. Of course, that's really long, though. Let's go into here, and I want to go down here and just take a whole bunch of this stuff. I don't need that or that. I just want the good stuff, and I want to, you know, I want my teammate to get some of that stuff if he comes down here. And then, do I even have a teammate? Yeah, I do have a teammate. I'm like, come on, I better have a teammate. All right, my teammate's right there. I don't know. I really need to call my teammate something. All right, teammate, let me look at your name. Your name is Jackwa. I will call you Jack Walter or something. Well, I'll call you Jackwald, or I'll call you Jack. Hey, Jack. Sup, Jack? Let's see here. I really want to get somebody. Ooh, come on, get him. Come on, knock him off the edge. I knocked him off the edge. How did I get that? I didn't use that many eggs, too. Oh, look at that. Oh, and then can I get him? Can I get him, too? Come on, I used all my eggs. Oh, no, I didn't. Does he have a bow? I don't know if he does. Come on, go. And then, yes, he does. I got that just in time. All right. Oh, my teammate's going for it? What? Uh-oh. Did my teammate just... My teammate just jumped off the edge. Are you kidding me? Oh, I'm sorry. I mean, Jack. Sorry, you have a name. I know that. Oh, come on. Get him. Come on. Oh, geez. There's somebody here? Oh, no. That's eggs. Eggs. Let's see here. Oh, no. Oh, he's coming. All right. I'm getting my sword ready. I'm getting ready to fight. People are coming from behind me. Come on. Get him. Oh, come on. How much health did he have? He had, let's see, 9 health. Wow. He got me quite good. Let's do this again, because we're always going. So I like doing normal mode. I'm going to do normal mode a lot. I might do some insane mode on camera, but I like normal mode because you don't get, like, when you're in overpowered mode or insane mode, and you have all your things, have a whole bunch of diamond gear and stuff, there's really not much to do because you already got everything, really. All right, there's probably going to be somebody rushing us. I got to get them. Whoever's rushing us, I know you're there. Oh, come on, get them. Get him. Got him. All right, I got him, but I didn't knock him off the edge. Let's see here. Oh, they're fighting out. Oh, come on, get him. Get him. I got to work on my bow skills. Okay, all right, my teammate's bridging over. It's 2 versus 1. Let's go. Oh, geez, there's somebody down there. Since when have they been down there? Oh, come on. Did he kill me and my teammate? Yeah, he did. Wow, that guy knocked me off. Otherwise, we would have got him so good. Come on, we got to win. I got a good feeling about this one. I really just want to win. That's why I want to happen. I want to win. That's all I want to happen is win. And get lots of kills. All right, I want to either get lots of kills or win. That would be quite awesome. Especially if it's on camera. So yeah, let's see here. Let's get a whole bunch of this stuff. Yeah, I don't get... Whoa, jeez. So who did that? Somebody hurt me. Oh, I don't have a teammate. Really? I'm just going to have to do this alone. Hopefully, I'll just be able to win alone. Maybe I will, maybe I won't. Nobody knows. Oh, jeez. Nope. Come on, get him. No. Why? My teammate left me. Or he jumped off the void because he's dumb. I gotta get a good round. I gotta get a real good, solid round. I really want to get a good round where I don't die, or I'm like second place or something. Because I just really want to. Very, very bad. So the people are right there. I kind of just want to do rookie, and then if I just can get some of that, and then, come on, get him. Get him. Nope. Oh, jeez. I went to go get one guy, but then the other guy got me. Are you kidding me? All right, we got to get this. I got a good feeling about this one. Of course, I probably said that 1 billion times, and it never actually works. Let's see here. All right. We're about to do this. Okay, we're in the cage. We're in the cage. Oh, is this the one where you have to go on the outside for this one? Do you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to go rookie and complete rush. I'm rushing middle so fast. I'm just going to absolute rush it like this. Yep. World record fastest rush. What is it that people do this a lot? But I don't know. How would you do a world record from that? Something like that. Oh, come on. And then this. Come on. I got to do something like that. And then one, and come on, I'm doing good. Ender pearl. Oh, I want that. I want that. I want it. I'm doing good so far. I'm doing good. Okay, there's some people over there. I don't have that good of stuff. Who's doing that? Why are you doing that? Why are you doing that to me? Why you gotta do that to me? I don't like when people do that to me. Come on. All right. We're doing good. We're not doing the best, but we're doing good. Teammate's alive. I don't know where he is. He's probably like in San Francisco or something. I don't know. Oh, he's right there. Hey dude, come on, let's go right in here. Oh come on, if we can just get the cleanup on these people that are fighting, because eventually they'll get low like this person. And I'm good at Ender pearl. Come on, get him. Oh, I got a assassin. Isn't as good as an actual kill though. Come on. Alright, I don't even have a sword, so this is really bad. No, lava! No! Come on, did I get him? I wonder if I got him through the lava. I didn't. Oh, my teammate's alive, though. Go, teammate! Yeah, my teammate is good. Of course, I'm not good. I got an assassin. Not a kill, but a assassin. I really want to do this. Alright, fingers crossed, everybody, that I can get a good round right now. Alright, me and Mr. Rainbow Boxer. Hi, Rainbow Boxer. We got this, Rainbow Boxer. We got this. Oh, I didn't switch my kit. Okay, sorry that I took that from you here. You can have my terrible wooden sword if you want it. I don't want it. Oh, geez, there's a lot of iron down here. I kind of just want to get a pick like that and then, well, mine. I'm mining. There's so much iron. Usually I don't do this, but there's just so much iron. And I'm missing all the iron, too. Just gotta get all of this. Look at all of it. It's just so yummy. Yum. Mmm. So we're getting all this iron. Just iron for days. Like that. 8 iron. That's enough for a chest plate. Oh, where'd my teammate go? Oh, I thought he left me or something. I don't know why. But I got a ton of iron. I don't know why I got it. There's not a crafting table here. Oh, my teammate went across. Yes, Ian, he's alive, so that means he's doing good, and maybe he'll help me out some, because I am not doing good. Of course, I don't know where he is, though. Hey. No, don't egg me. Don't egg me. I just said, don't egg me. Okay. So, guys, sorry that for the silence there, but I think that'll be the end of the episode. I did not get a good, solid round, but hopefully I will a little later. Maybe a future episode, but yes, you see my face, my head, and it is amazing. I know. So, make sure to subscribe and leave a like on this video, and make sure to have a super fantastic day. Goodbye, and stay awesome.